The match between Alonso Menefield and Ed Herman is also slated for this weekend. And Alonso Menefield is he has recovered of his recent loss at UFC. He's riding a score of 3-2 with knockout wins over Vinicius Moreira and Paul Craig and submission win over Fabio Charan. He lost to Devin Clark via unanimous decision and Vincent Prue via KO. But Alonso Menefield looked amazingly against Fabio Charan. He dragged him to the ground, finished the fight via front foot choke. Also got to say that LFA, with LFA he fought great at Dana White Contender Series. He stopped Daniel Jolie due to high injury. He stopped the Sean Boat, right? Alonso Menefield is a heck of a striker, 6'0", 76 inches is his reach, 10-2. He's a Muay Thai striker, but his ground skills are pretty good. He worked on his wrestling a lot. Now he's gonna meet Ed Herman, 6'2", 77 inches is his reach, black belt in Brazilian Jiu-Jitsu, 26 wins, 14 losses, 1 no contest. This could be a problem for Alonso Menefield, especially considering the fact that Ed Herman is very, very good on the ground, and he's a former sport fight, light heavyweight champ, TUF3 middleweight runner-up, and a guy with outstanding submissions and great finishes. He stopped Patrick Cummins, also submitted Mike Rodriguez, outruled Kadis Ibrahimov, stopped Tim Boch, Rafael Natal. He's a real, real vet of this sport, Trevor Smith and many other fighters. He hasn't fought much in the last few years. He was stopped by Nikita Krylov and outruled by Sibidov and GM Vidante. But I think this could be a good matchup for Alonso Menefield, as this is Menefield's chance to extend his winning streak. On the other side, Ed Herman could continue advancing on the ladder. He is, as much as I know, better on the ground, so Menefield will have to keep this fight standing if he wants to win. On the other side, Ed Herman is very good with BJJ, with locks. For example, Kyle Noak, Clifford Starks. These were all great wins from the old days, but he really proved that the power of BJJ knows no limits. Menefield is better in the stand-up, better striker, so to me, I see this as a clash of two different fighting styles. Menefield has good Muay Thai and good wrestling. On the other side, Ed Herman is fair with boxing, and he has excellent but excellent BJJ. So, when it comes to stamina, that's another critical aspect of the game, because Alonso Menefield didn't show great stamina in that matchup against Devin Clark, so Herman should be having better stamina. I'm gonna pick fight not going the distance. Yeah, that's going to be my pick, fight not going the distance. If I have to pick one side, now, here it gets tricky, but I think I'm gonna go, I don't know, this is just a coin flip to me. I'm gonna go with Ed Herman, but my prediction is fight not going the distance.